guys, Skill Studio HD back here with another video, and today I'm doing a goalkeeper career mode for Real Oviedo. I'm gonna be getting goals for them, and so I'm gonna be playing the goals for Real Oviedo, and it's gonna be episode one. I'm not gonna play in a match. I'm just gonna be create my pro, and go down to 4 euros, Champions League. I will be just doing quick 4 minute matches. It's gonna be two matches every episode, but this episode there won't be any matches. I think I should name him SSHD for Skill Studio HD. HD. That's my thing. I mean, number 13, because Esteban. I think Esteban's is number one. I'm going to be. I'm going with maybe this one. This one's a possibility. Let me just look through them. Bank's clean. No, I don't write down. It's too clean. Clean, maybe. It's not really that clean. I keep on saying clean. Bob. This one's actually okay. Let's go short. I'm gonna go with that one. I'm gonna go a bit dark here. No, stubble. I'm just gonna leave it like that, actually. Wait, no, edit there, yeah. Actually, eyes, I just wanna change the color of the eyes. And I'm gonna leave it normally. Blue eyes. Gold, acrobatic. I'm gonna be going as 6'8". 174 pounds. Lean. Right forward, yeah. That's it, I think. That's everything. I'm just gonna play done. It's loading now. Sorry if you can hear some background noise. It's just stuff going on in the house. Let's just create the player. That's just transfer news that happened during the summer. And Di Maria going to PSG for 35.5 million. PSG have signed a 27-year-old striker midfielder, Angel Di Maria, from Manchester United. For create my own one. Goalkeeper. You two. Season one. There's my pro right there. There's what they expect from me this season. They wanted me to keep 7 clean sheets. 6.0 or better. Doable. I concede no more than 0.4. That's actually pretty hard to keep. 1.0 saves. 0.4. I don't think I'm able to be able to keep that during the season. Let's just go and edit my slick boots. I'm gonna go with the Adidas. Maybe I'm thinking of these ones. I think these ones, yeah. These ones will do. The tie fit. The Under Armour shirt looks pretty good. That okay? After my first match, I will get the untucked. High socks, I like that. Let's go to free kick. I love the wide stand. The penalty. The wide stand again. Maybe the, I like the, is it the telephone? So, yeah, the telephone. And then which one do I like from this one? Which one is it? No. The business, sorry, it's in here. Wait, is it? Actually, the worm, yeah, I'm going with the worm. And just these ones you unlock, unlocked when I started the game. The swerve pass trace, the fancy pass trace, the fancy flick trace, the bicycle kick, just in case the bicycle kick clearance. The diving header, just in case we do go for corners. Again, I might unlock that after goalkeeper for corners. Hoping to unlock that straight. Maybe not so much the goalkeepers for corners because obviously the if the worst happens, I'm up for a corner and they get the ball. So yeah, that's player should be 81 rated now. Yeah, I am. Let's just have a quick score report and then that'll be it. Let's just see the has that potential. I don't know how every single stat except vision and penalties have gone up 4 and 5, but they have. Let's just sort this one out. So we have we have Ruben Mino, I think you pronounce it, Esteban, and the Magunazalia, it's probably really bad pronunciation, Fernandez, Nacho Lopez, David Fernandez, two Fernandez, Borja Gomez, yeah, Jonathan Villa, Hector Verdez, I think you pronounce it, Kike Torrent, Pina, Danny Batista, John Ayres, how do you pronounce it? Ayres, maybe. Emmanuel Omagaba, how do you pronounce it? Susata, how do you pronounce it? Hervias, Edu Bedia, Generello, Kristen River, Borja Villa, Diego, he's on loan at Oviedo, Diego Aguirre, maybe. Hector Font, Linares, is he on loan here? No, Mamadou Comer, Diego Cervero, David Gonzalez, and then Alison. That's all the stats there. That's everyone. That's basically the thing. We have in our first friendly we have New York. I think that's it. Is that it? New York Red Bulls, I think. Yeah, New York Red Bulls. Then we have Genk. Did you pronounce it? Then we have Paris FC. And then our first league match. Red Bulls and Ghent will be our first match. And then on the third episode will be Paris FC in our first league match. Will be against Game, I think. I don't know. So yeah, thank you guys very much for watching. Please like, comment if you want me to change anything. Like if you think I should go up with the legendary, the sliders. Maybe I think I might put on sliders in the next episode. But anyway, thank you guys very much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode. See you.